Fascinating piece of our history today, Bishop. We remember the seven holy founders of the Servite order.
They lived in the 13th and 14th century. They were from the merchant class in Florence, so they grew up amidst all the incredible art, all the incredible conflict of Florence. And there's a beautiful tribute from an account of the origin of the Servite order that shows how the Holy Spirit took these seven founders from the merchant class of Florence, probably wealthy parents involved in a meticulous trade and being very clever in the things of this world. And this is what the Office of Reading says. Regarding their status in the city of Florence, they belonged to the merchant class and engaged in buying and selling the goods of this world. But once they found the pearl of great price, our order, they not only gave all they had to the poor, but cheerfully offered themselves to God and Our Lady in true and loyal service. Monsignor, what I love about that is, okay, the merchant class of Florence, any of us who've walked through the Ponte Vecchio, you know, walked through the Piazza del Duomo, the baptistry, all the different, the incredible art, the art of the Uffizi, and the teeming energy in Florence, and the merchant energy around Florence, and the merchant energy of their families. They were able to probably profit from that experience, but there's a contrast with the pearl of great price that they sold in the Gospels. The merchant sells everything he has to acquire the pearl of great price. These men of Florence, from these merchant families, had particular spiritual gifts to be able to identify the pearl of great price and to put all their energies in the way their merchant families put their energies into trade, into the pearl of great price of faith, into the pearl of great price with mystical friendship with Christ and the mission of mercy of our church. Seven holy founders of the Servite order, pray for us.